Well, here we are on a busy Saturday morning. We got Dumb and Dumber trying to cram a bumper into their car. They're gonna have it hanging out the actual rear of the window. But look at these guys' priorities here. You got the subs here, you got the big, you know, two subs here, they got the amps, and he was gonna have us hanging out the window. But they came up with this solution as a better. So this is you have to open up the sunroof in order to make this fit here. Oh no. Oh, and beef jerky. Oh, you guys are truckers. And actually using your cup holder above the CD player. Oh man, you live life on the edge.
Yeah, man, we're gutty.
That's brave. Live life on the edge. Man, oh man. Yeah, I think this is gonna affect your mileage. Oh boy. Oh man. Yeah, look, he backed into something here, and oops. How did you find a replacement one that was tinted like that?
No, we blacked them out ourselves.
Oh, with spray paint?
Yeah, with spray tint or whatever.
Spray tint?
Yeah.
On the inside?
No, on the outside.
On the outside?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I wonder how these kids do it these days.
We tinted off, and we still have a bunch of overspray everywhere, but yeah. We're a new bumper, though.
Well, yeah, at least you got a new bumper there. You'll be back in business.
Yeah.
Well, that's nice.
It came with those black marks.
Why was that your choice of finger that you used on it? Yes, you did. Well, anyways, you guys drive safe. Hopefully you make it back. We have after an hour drive, then you have another 4 hours to go.
Yeah, basically.
Yeah. Oh, boy.
We
want
to catch
with
put it on.
Yeah.
Three toss
out
of bumper, right?
Yeah.
So we won't drive the whole way home like that.
Yeah, well, I mean... Well, at least, just tell Ken if he needs to use a screw to hold it on, you might have to use that screw to hold it on. Okay, drive safe, guys.
Thanks, Andrew.
Yep, all right, yep, bye.